welcome back to BFH from Gaming. Today, I'm playing Treasure Hunt Simulator again. And in this video, I'm gonna be rebirthing again. Because I've got 150 rebirths. But the problem is, I've already got 1.5 trillion coins. So, when I rebirth, I'm gonna lose all of that. But the main reason I got up to 150 rebirths was so that I could... Let me just see what that was for a second. Okay, alright, never mind that. Yeah, so I got 150 rebirths so I could go to the other areas, like the prison. So in the prison, each piece of sand is worth 85 coins.
Which is actually pretty good.
Because, like, well, yeah, I'm not really surprised, really, because it's quite a hard area to get to. You need 150 rebirths. But the volcano is the best area, because you need 150 rebirths and 500 million sand dug. Yesterday I dug so much sand, because before yesterday, so like Saturday night, because it's Monday at the moment, so I took a screenshot on Saturday night, and it said that I only had 90 million sand. Now we have 650 million. So, yeah, I've actually been doing it quite a lot. So I've got the best backpack that you can actually buy with money in the game. I've got the best shovel, but this isn't actually it. The best shovel is the best one you can actually buy with coins is the fire axe, which you can only get in the volcano area. But I have got a private island as well. But it was about yesterday that it was only yesterday that I realised this was actually really bad, because it's still one piece of sand to five coins, which is very, very bad, because that means when I sell, I only got 98,000 from that, and usually I would get like millions from selling that much. So let's head over to the volcano area, and I think I'm gonna rebirth now, but that's not really a good idea, but I'm gonna do it anyway. I've got 1.5 trillion, and I only need, I don't even need a billion. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Oof.
Okay, well, at least I have 151 rebirths, and I got a tiny reward of rubies. Anyway, so here we are with the bucket. Let's see, I haven't actually seen how much money I get, because I haven't rebirthed in the volcano area yet, so... Wow, 84,000, that's really good. Because I used to get 2,000, and then in the Mars area, I was getting 50,000, now I'm getting 80,000. So, yeah, this is actually really good. Let's go and buy some new backpacks, because once I buy the backpacks, I go so fast. It doesn't really matter about the shovel right now. I'm just gonna buy the best backpack I can get, which is the sand safe at the moment. And I'll still only be able to dig a couple of blocks. But the thing is, the sand is worth so much that I just get like, I think I'll get over a million from this. I don't know. And the chests aren't even really worth anything to me anymore. Because they used to actually be quite good. Like, I haven't actually unlocked all of them. So, let's see. So I haven't unlocked the heart chest, because it says not available. I have unlocked the Santa chest, because it's in like a Christmas event at the moment. But the best ones I found are probably the dice chests. The prisoner chest is quite good as well. But I haven't unlocked the Valentine chest either. Or the hell chest. I might try and get one of those at some point. And then these three are just really rare, because you can only find these two really far down. And I think this one, yeah, look at that spawn chance, 0.001%, which is literally 10 times harder to find than these wings I have. But I've got 21 million now, so that's quite good. So let's go and get the fastest tool. Now we'll go really fast. This area, each block on the top is 250 sand, which is already already like 50 times more than the other one. Now we're getting 21 million each time. So it shouldn't be too long before we can rebirth again. Because I can dig like, I don't even know how many blocks. I can dig 10, because my backpack can hold 2,500. So if we buy a new backpack now, let's just spend all our money on the backpack. 48 million, 100 million. Yeah, let's get that then. And now let's head back down the hole. Almost there. So I've been playing Treasure Hunt Simulator for probably, yeah, it's definitely over a year now. I think I played it when it, kind of near the time it first came out, but yeah, we've made it to this area. It's really cool because like, it's basically lava. You can literally just dig around in some lava. So now I have enough to rebirth again. Actually, yeah, why not? I can get this chest, that'll give me at least some money. I'll sell that. So I think in the volcano area, like every second layer of sand is kind of lava. But of course there are different colours of lava. I think like the, is it the fifth layer or the sixth layer that's purple, purple lava. It's really far down, it's the one that's like at 900 depth I think. That's a common chest, so I guess that's okay. It will give me a tiny bit, but once I've got a backpack that's bigger than 10, I will be getting quite a lot of money. 153, no, 154. The chests are good for, like, helping me start off when just after I've done the rebirth. I almost got that dice chest there. Okay, that's a stone chest. That'll be okay. I'll just rebirth it. Because I think... Oh, wow, it actually keeps the sand. So I think my next rebirth will be a billion. Yeah, just about. Okay, now I have enough to rebirth again. So yeah, thanks for watching this video. If you did watch it, but I guess if you didn't watch it, you wouldn't be watching it. That's confusing. Anyway, thanks for watching, and goodbye.